We are just 16 days away from the start of the Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo. Right now, dozens of riders with the Harris County Sheriff's Mounted Patrol have set up shop at the Travis County Fairgrounds near Austin as they will personally deliver an invitation to Governor Greg Abbott tomorrow. Their trip is all by horse. It started at Waller County Fairgrounds this morning at 8. This is the 74th year the Harris County Sheriff's Office has done this.